car number 11, Jack Creech, out of Paswell, Tennessee. And following Jack Creech should be Brett Chris out of Newmarket, Tennessee.
Yeah. You know what? If any of those drivers can manage to splatter mud all the way up here on me, I'll donate another $10 to the Red Cross.
Hey, don't say that. I'm up here.
Well, we'll get the umbrellas out for you guys. Mary Lynn is wearing white.
Let me tell you, last night I sold that mud.
Oh, so he's got to show off now that he's got it started. Budweiser. very nice. Not friendly at all.
Right now.
Ouch. Ouch.
Kyle Watson, Strop Lanes, Tennessee.
Mosquito control.
We'd like to say a special thank you to car number B there. I hate mosquitoes.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. It's unfortunate because mosquitoes love. We are almost ready to go.
The gate has been closed. No.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Let it rip!
Let it rip, here we go.
Number 84 gets the first hit.
That was braking. But now we're ready for some more car braking.
And the green flag, go!
Go, go, go! Back in the run, boys.
Jack Olin's on 007. Looks like he's reaching down trying to get it far back.
007 looks to be shaken and stirred to me.
Yeah, that's what we call gangbanging.
Excuse me?
Gangbanging.
Alrighty then. I don't know what that means where you're from. It doesn't have anything to do with cars.
Yeah, he's getting going again.
There they go. Tennessee, you might as well just stay where you are.
That's all right.
He's got no rear end. I wish I could say the same for myself. Sorry. very bad.
We need to get car 42 and the other car, both drivers need to be getting out.
See, that 42 and 5 over there are both out. They're kind of hooked up together. Out as we get ready to go. Watch the flag, man. Go!
Thank you.
corner over here. We've got five cars left. You just hear that crunch.
That's far enough that way.
Can't go anywhere there, unless you're going over.
I don't believe you can get over there.
Great job. We got a green flag. Go, 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 go. Only four cars left. Car number eight. Oh. Taking a chunk out of 39 side there. Now out. Joe Tony, the third from Knoxville.
on the clock.
Can't go anywhere. They've started the clock?
He's on the clock.
On the clock. Carter Reach is having fun now.
Tied in!
We are done! Congratulations! John Brown called himself out. He said, that's it, I'm done. But he still wins $1,000. And the winner car, number 8, Gary Crittenden from Bulls Gap, Tennessee. $1,500 in prize money. Congratulations! And thank you for such a great time tonight to all of the drivers in every single heat. And don't forget, on your way out, if you've got a chance, you got a couple extra quarters rolling around in your pocket, stop and donate some money to the American Red Cross for Operation Family Relief. The tragedy that happened in D.C. and New York City very heavily weighing on our minds. So get one of those purple ribbons and one of these great American flags.
Yes, drivers and fifth crew members, do not forget, we need you to come out on the track and help clean this up.
They said it'll only take a few minutes, so the drivers and the pit crew, they need to stick around because we got a rodeo in here. Hey, that might be fun to do the demo derby after the rodeo. You'd be spitting something other than mud, I think.
That's right.
I think so.
Guacamole is what they call that.